It's a sensitive subject, but I'm just so emotional over where my family has been the last 2 years that I don't talk about it, but it's just so hard, and so having them here to support me is... Pull it together, bud. Pull it together. You just finished second. It's awesome. I just try so hard to be successful at everything I do, and my family pushes me each and every day. They might not even know it, but I just want to make them proud. And second is horrible, but it's still a good day. But yeah, I just love my family and having everybody here, from my mom, my sister, my uncle, everybody here just means a lot. Next question, get me off this subject. Walk, just wild. I mean, it's Daytona, so you just gotta be relaxed for it the whole time. And just like the duels, I just found myself looking back, like third perspective again, just like, man, you're so calm, you're doing great, just kind of pumping myself up, but at the same time just trying to stay focused on the task at hand and not mess up. So we battled through a lot of adversity there, and just been able to run every lap, and I wish I could say bring the car home in one piece, but what a great car. What a great click and close Chevrolet Camaro Z01. Just fast all day, fast all week. And, you know, I think there was a lot of talk in the garage of how good our car was at pushing. And I think that gave me a lot of respect out there to be able to do what I can do. So having everybody from click and close here, Richard Petty, that's another story I'll get to in a second. But just a great night.